गुड मॉर्निंग ऑल, वेलकम टू लक्ष्य अकाडमी यूट्यूब चैनल। ओके, दिस इज द पार्ट 7 ऑफ एक्सरेटिव प्रोडक्शन, द एलिमिनेशन। एर्लियर वी लर्नड अप टू ओके वी लर्नड अप टू पार्ट 6 देयर वी लर्नड इन पार्ट 6 वी लर्नड एक्सरेटरी सिस्टम नेफ्रॉन। स्ट्रक्चर एंड फंक्शनल यूनिट ऑफ एक्सरेटरी सिस्टम इज नेफ्रॉन, अदरवाइज कॉल्ड, कैन यू टेल मी व्हाट डू वी कॉल द नेफ्रॉन? नेफ्रॉन इज आल्सो कॉल्ड यूरिनिफेरस ट्यूब्यूल। Okay, in this lesson, okay, we will focus on the remaining part of the structure of nephron. Okay, one important thing you have to understand here, that is filtration membrane. What is filtration? Okay, when we were studying about alveoli, okay, there we learned diffusion membrane or respiratory membrane through which exchange of gases takes place. You know that our kidneys are nothing but filters. Look, in our homes we have filters, water filters, where inside this water filter there is a water candle, is there filter candle, okay, through which water is filtered. Like that, we in our kidney also there are nephrons where filtration takes place. For filtration purpose we are keeping filter candle, but what is there in our kidney to filter? There is a special structure is there for filtration, that is called filtration membrane. What is the structure of this filtration membrane? Okay, this is the anatomy part. You are studying now anatomy of nephron and anatomy of the filtration membrane. In order to understand physiology, first you must have basics in anatomy. Okay, now let us start filtration membrane. What are the various components of filtration membrane? Okay, filtration membrane is very important for filtration of blood. Okay, filtration membrane consists of endothelial cells of the glomerular capillary. Glomerulus is a network of capillaries. In those capillary wall, there are cells. Okay, what do we call those cells? Endothelial cells. What is meant by endothelial cell? Endothelial cell is a simple squamous epithelium. The simple squamous epithelium in the blood vessels, we call it endothelium. This endothelium is endodermal in origin. Endothelium of glomerular capillary, that is one component. You can observe here, this is the capillary. Okay, this one. And this is the wall of the capillary. And this wall, okay, this is the, okay, I am talking about this wall. This is the endothelial cells of glomerular capillary. The second component is basement membrane. Okay, you can observe here, there is one membrane here, this color. Okay, this color layer, and it represents the basement membrane. What is that? Basement membrane. Come to the third component, podocytes of the Bowman's capsule. Okay, observe here, they labeled here podocytes. Okay, these are blue in color. Okay, where are they present? They are present in the inner wall of, this is the outer wall of the Bowman's capsule, made up of simple squamous epithelium. The inner wall of the Bowman's capsule, as I told you in the previous part, it consists of a unique cells. Okay, those cells are called podocytes. Podocytes. Okay, these are three together form filtration membrane. Can you tell me, now try to recall what are the components of diffusion membrane or respiration membrane? Okay, if you are sure, and check your answer, what are the components of respiratory membrane? You must know them. Okay, filtration membrane components, you know, I think endothelial cells of the glomerular capillary, basement membrane, and podocytes of the Bowman's cup. Podocytes of Bowman's capsule, inner wall of the inner layer of the Bowman's capsule consists of podocytes. Okay, these three together. I will show you here. Okay, we have cut some part here. Some part we cut here, and we can observe here. This is the basement membrane. I showed you here. This is the basement membrane. And in this picture, this is the basement membrane. And this is, I told you, capillary endothelium. This is the capillary. This is the capillary. This is the capillary endothelium. Okay, next one. What is that next one? Podocytes are the Bowman's cups. You can see here, podocyte. Okay, podocyte. Okay, these three together we form a filtration membrane. Filtrate membrane, or we can say filtrate membrane or filtration membrane. Okay, those are the components of filtration membrane. Okay, now I am taking, okay, again you can see here, okay, you can observe here. Okay, this is the capillary coming here, and next one, this is a blue color one. You can see here this blue color on basement membrane, and this is the okay. This is the what is this inner wall of the this blood capillary, blood wall of the blood capillary. This one, and these are the podocytes. Podocytes are openings called slit. Slit pores are filtration slits. Okay, look at this one. Filtration membrane. Filtration membrane. First part. What did I tell you? What is the first part? Endothelial cells of the capillary. What is meant by fenestrations? Fenestrations means, okay, here there is a capillary. Okay, this is the capillary. Now I am showing you one capillary here. If you observe this capillary, in its wall there are lot of pores are there. Okay, these are called fenestrations. Okay, yes, there are fenestrations here. This capillary is called fenestrated capillary. And nothing but like a jalleda, sieve laundry. It has a lot of pores for filtration purpose. In our filter candle also, if you observe, there are small pores. Like that is a fenestrated capillary, this capillary. Now I am talking about that. Fenestrations, minute pores in the wall of the capillary, minute pores in the wall of the capillary, and pore diameter is 50 to 100 millimeters, and prevent micrometers, not millimeter, okay, prevent passes of blood cells and large size proteins. They do not allow, these fenestrations do not allow the passes of blood cells and large size proteins. Come to the next one. What is the next one? Filtration slits. What is meant by filtration slits? Filtration slits means filtration slits. Podocytes present along the capillary. Podocytes are present along the capillary. Narrow gaps between the podocytes are called filtration slits. Narrow gaps between podocytes. And they allow passes of solutes and water. That's about filtration slits. Filtration slits are present between, okay, these are the narrow gaps between podocytes. And they allow passes of solutes and water. They are present, podocytes are present along the capillary. I told you earlier, for example, this is the capillary. And here, okay, along the capillary, there are what are they? This is one podocyte, this is one podocyte, this is one podocyte. Along the capillary, there are podocytes are present. And between the podocyte, narrow gaps are present. Those are called filtration slits. Now come to the basement membrane. Okay, prevent the passes of negatively charged. You can also observe here basement membrane here. Basement membrane is present here. Three components are present here. I will show you again. Okay, this is the basement membrane. Okay, now I am talking about basement. It prevents the passage of negatively charged protein. These three structures together form filtrate membrane. I repeat again, endothelial cells of the glomerular capillary. These endothelial cells of glomerular capillary has small pores. Those are called fenestrations. Such capillary is called fenestrated capillary. Next, below that there is a basement membrane. Okay, basement membrane is not permeable to negatively charged. Okay, prevents the passage of negatively charged protein. This is about basement membrane. What is the third component? Podocytes of Bowman's capsule. Okay, these podocytes are present along the capillary, and there are minute spaces between the podocytes called, what do we call them? Filtration slits or filtration pores or filtration slits and them. Okay, those are the next one. Okay, you can see here. Okay, you can observe here, this is one podocyte, you can observe here, okay, there is a slit is present. These are called filtration slits are present in podocyte, and you can observe here in the capillary, there is a pore, okay, these pores we call fenestrations. Okay, this is the basement membrane. Okay, these three together form filtrate membrane.